Sides as Mexican security minister Alfonso Duran. Things turned. Cartel gunmen surrounded the home, armed with military-grade weapons, turning the city into a virtual war zone. Outnumbered and outgunned, the security forces said they had no choice. They let Guzman Lopez go. This has been the deadliest year in Mexico in more than two decades. This latest incident was yet another humiliation for Mexico's government at the hands of the drug cartels. Today, Mexican President Andrés Manuel López Obrador defended the country's security forces. Capturing a criminal, he says, isn't worth civilian lives.